It appears Chicago's change of mayors will not derail two ambitious real estate projects.
Nancy is live at City Hall with more. Nancy?
Well, Robin and Larry, Mayor Emanuel's final city council meeting will be much more than ceremonial. And that's because a major vote is likely due to maneuvering and influence by his successor, Mayor-elect Lori Lightfoot. The table will be set this morning as the council's finance committee votes on $2 billion in tax increment financing for two major redevelopment proposals, the Lincoln Yards project in Lincoln Park and another called the 78, which would finally make use of an empty stretch between the South Loop and Chinatown. Mayor Emanuel had agreed to delay a vote earlier this week at the request of the mayor-elect, but last night, Lightfoot gave a green light for a full council vote today after the developers agreed to increase the amount of construction contracts going to minority and women-owned firms. That is going from $80 million to $400 million. In a statement, the mayor-elect said, under the terms of both redevelopment agreements, we have confirmed that the city has additional controls over these projects, which I am confident will allow for us to further improve these deals and to bring community voices into the process going forward. But now it is other incoming leaders who want a delay in a vote. Six newly elected aldermen, as well as some activists, they plan to be here later this morning to protest the potential use of a lot of TIF money going to two of Chicago's more upscale neighborhoods. We're live at City Hall. Nancy Liu, WGN News.